Will the appointment of Sinas lead to the clearing of Sinas given he is facing charges?
I don't think so po. That's not how our laws operate. Ang appointment to the PNP is a presidential prerogative. Huwag po kayo mag-alala. Naniniwala po si Presidente na magiging epektibo si Chief Sinas sa kanyang bagong katungkulan, and let's trust the President on this decision.